So, Glenn, tell YouTube what your drink is.
The next drink is a gin fizz, or in Danish, gin fizz. And that's why I chose it. And it's gin and roses lime, ice cubes, sugar, and Danish water.
Can you tell a bit of the origin?
Yeah.
It's origin from the.
Hang on, we have a question from the audience.
Hello, Glenn. My name is Kevin. I would like to know. Can you tell a bit about the origin of that drink?
The origin.
Origin.
Origin. Its origin is from.
You don't know nothing about the origin, man.
It's originally from Sjælland, just up here in Sjælland, where the local fishermen used to drink it when they came from a nice day at the sea. So enjoy.
Why is it another question for you? Tonic.
Because Danish water is more neutral in the taste.
No, because it says so in the book, Glenn.
No, because
what book?
What book?